Uh-oh. Oh, my goodness.
Is it time? Hi! Oh, welcome. I'm so glad to see you. So, let's start, as we usually do, with our tongue twisters.
I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish.
I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish. But if you wish the wish the witch wishes...
Once I realized that I had something that it was so well received at the various senior centers, I decided to turn it into a business. We've done radio, we've done voiceovers, we've done promos, and it's a real grassroots effort, you know? As we learned at the very beginning with radio, if you're a tomato, you're a real tomato. If you're a nose, you're a real nose.
Achoo. With Allegra, I could feel so much better. I could breathe again. Here comes that cat. Achoo.
Okay. I'm no Nostradamus, but I predict that seniors will be in demand for this kind of work.
Doesn't he know about the new prescription over-the-counter, a strength Allegra?
There's going to be a greater demand for products and services for seniors. Who better to advertise to seniors than other seniors?
With Allegra, I could feel so much better. I could breathe again.
People take the class for all different reasons.
Hey, lady, this is one of your gray hairs talking. I don't want to be dull and lifeless anymore.
I have people who take the class because they really want to pursue this as a career.
While you're smothering your fries in that delicious ketchup, did you ever bother to ask yourself, oh, how come this ketchup is so good? Or how about asking yourself, why is this the only ketchup I'll use in my burger? It's because of me. That's right.
And then I have people who take the class to do something fun, creative, different, meet people, improve their speech, diction, self-confidence.
This is one of your gray hairs talking. I don't want to be dull and lifeless anymore. I want to be a glint highlight. Glints gets rid of the gray and gives me rich and lasting color. Come on, lady. You, me, and glints can make beautiful highlights together.
Just adorable. I mean, your voice, your accent, it all lends to this copy. Who would have thunk it? You know?
You just have to put your whole heart into it and just really feel, and that's what Debbie always works on.
Ultimately, it's about who you are. You're going to bring that unique person to the audition.
If he'd listened to me, by now he could have been a Lindsay Olive.
You got the job. I mean, that was great, right?
Nice.
I'm just keeping my fingers crossed. I mean, I'm just really rooting for my students.
All I can say is I just intend to enjoy myself at this point, and maybe I'll break in, and maybe I'll have a career that I can look forward to.
This was a tough piece of copy.
Well, that's why I'm here.
I'm proud of you. You've done good.
Thank you.